Hello everyone, we're about to fight the Rock Titan boss fight. We're at the summit. Okay, is the audio good? I think so.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
How? I don't remember this.
Just like before.
Guys.
Oh yeah, right.
This is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me.
Wait, you could have called Pegasus at any time, Herc. Hercules, you're an idiot.
Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods.
True.
What? His father is a god?
Yeah.
But doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Oh, he's a demigod.
Now, why is he so strong?
Alright, he eats his vegetables.
He'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
But he was never threat.
There, I think that's reasonable volume.
Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
Good job, Herc.
We fight with all our heart.
Like a kingdom heart. Oh, yeah, that was a bad pun. All right. Oh yeah. The Rock Titan. Let's fight this bad man, Majima. Wow. That's far more than what he did in the first game. Yeah, pretty much in the first game, he was one of the secret bosses along with the Ice Titan. Ice Titan was pretty much blocked when and Rock Titan was a pain in the butt to fight. Alright. Well, that's just nice. Holy crap. Alright. Come on, Rock Titan. We fought you in the first game. We can take you down. Or you're too scared. Oh, sweet. Oh, darn it. Okay, we need to go to the main. We need to go up here. There he is.
There he is.
Dude, this looks pretty badass. That was a tight fit. Oh, crap.
Hey,
He's doing some water magic. There we go, let's do some fire. There we go. Come on, Rock Titan, is that all you got? Okay, time to go to the mountain on him. I think we're almost done. There we go, now it's time for us to finish the job. Almost done. Boom. Timber!
Yes! That's one down!
Timber to go.
They're not so tough by themselves.
That one was dumb as a rock.
Good one, Donald.
What's next?
So I think that's going to do it for this video. See y'all next time, and peace out.